and welcome to Spain Park at Banksiadhe for Andy and Craig's big penalty shootout live with the Scottish FA.
That wasn't me.
First of all, a quick reminder of the players today. First up, we have North Sound 1 heavyweight Andy James. Andy's a keen fitness enthusiast, but a relative stranger to the football field, as we saw a couple of minutes ago. Andy lists Depeche Mode as one of his favourite bands, but will the crowd be singing Just Can't Get Enough, or will he leave us just to enjoy the silence? Who wrote this?
I did.
Right. Next up, it's North Sound 1 Drive Time co-host Craig McDonald. Not a lot of people know this, but Craig used to be in the police, so he quite admires the footballers' uniforms on the television, and also is sporting a lovely tattoo on his arm. In goals today is Aberdeen's under-20s goalkeeper, Scott McCauley. Scott is only, how old are you now, Scott? 17. Proving himself to be a fantastic talent for the future, and of course, you have to get in the fact that you've also played for Scotland a few times at tennis, as well as being a footballer, so sporting all-rounder. You're a bit unique in this company. Finally, we have Hamden Rory. Rory is the official mascot of the Scotland national teams. The cheeky 13-year-old, real name Rory Alba, is the great, great, great grandson of the Lion Rampant. So, without further ado, let's get started. And here he comes and shoots and saved. Well done, Scott. Right, Craig. Craig with his first penalty kick. Craig McDonald, here we go. First penalty. Runs forward, shoots, and an easy catch. Penalty kick number two for Andy. Here he comes, looking mean. And another comfortable save for the goalkeeper, it must be said. Right, and it remains Andy nil, Craig nil. But Craig's going for the long run up. Have we got a spare ball anywhere? Here he comes, he'll be knackered by the time he gets here. Here he comes forward. Thanks. That was woeful. Here's Andy. Oh. Yes, I think sclaff is the best way to describe that one. Craig with kick number four. Here he comes and shoots and misses. Last one, comes forward, runs up and saved. This to win the competition. The big penalty shootout live with the Scottish forward and misses off the bar. Well done. We go to sudden death. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Andy James comes forward, shoots. What was that? Here it comes. This to win the trophy. Forward. Aye!
Well, it was a game of no halves, and I wasn't as sick as a parrot, but, you know, I did good. The man did well there, but obviously there can only be one winner, and I'm glad it's me.
Laters. Andy?
You know, I've been suffering all season with a metatarsal problem, and I think today it's just come to light. I need more physio, another holiday in Spain, and another 100,000.
Really good standard. Right. So
no, it wasn't.
It was a very good standard. It was good. Enjoyed it, so it was good.
Excellent. Many thanks for taking part. So well done, Craig McDonald!